And this is what's under the bed. There are a few things under there that belong to my brother, but most of that looks like it's Mark's trash. And that's all for this one.